Hey, Jenny.
Sup? What do you want?
You hear about Pete Melman? Pretty messed up, huh?
Yeah, it's gross.
So, what you doing for lunch? My mom packed me the best stuff. She even baked cupcakes.
So what?
I was just thinking that maybe we could eat lunch together. I've always kind of liked you.
I don't like you.
I know you don't like me back. Yeah, you know, this was stupid. I'm sorry. Would you just take the cupcake? Oh, don't take the cupcake. I'm sorry. I wasted your time.
Hey, wait. Look, I'm sorry. That was mean. I'd love to try one of your mom's cupcakes.
And now number 17, many of you got wrong as well. The correct answer was D. Whales are mammals. They're not fish like
some of you retards show. I'm fine, I just... Mr. Garrison, can I please be excused?
Excused? Oh, but we are in the middle of class.
What's the matter?
I just need to go to the restroom.
Well, okay.
Mr. Garrison, I don't think that's quite fair. You rarely let us get up and leave during a class.
Please, I gotta go now.
Well, just give it a couple minutes, Jenny. It could just be a cramp.
No, Mr. Garrison, I gotta...
Ew!
Oh, my God! Jenny Simons crapped her pants! Did you guys hear that? Oh, my God! It's way worse than Pete Melman was!
Yeah.
Way worse!
The doctors say that Jenny Simon barely survived the fall. Jumping off the school roof fractured her pelvis.
All right, Q.
No, not Q. Okay, she's on suicide watch, Eric. She's giving up on life.
You said Pete Melman couldn't kill himself. By making Jenny Simon crap her pants worse than Pete, I've made her the number one story on Eavesdropper.
That wasn't the point, Eric. Nobody was supposed to kill themselves. Unless you fix this, our deal is off.
Nobody can be made fun of for crapping their pants, and nobody can die.
Yes!
Jesus Christ. Okay, look. Okay, those tests we all took last week, the state efficiency tests, how'd we do on those?
Our students did average, maybe just below average.
Okay, no, they all did awesome. In fact, our students did so good on the test that you decided to reward them all. At lunch, you're serving the students pizza from Pizza Hut, but we're going to put laxatives and Arby's horsey sauce in the pizza so that every kid in the school craps their pants after recess. Everyone craps their pants, nobody singled out, problem solved.
That's insane!
Okay, well, if you have a better idea, then why am I here?
Hi, Jen, it's Counselor Mackey. How long would it take to organize a Pizza Friday for the students? Yeah, no, they actually did really well on those state exams. Yeah, okay.